What's this all about?
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Not feeling the love for that superstar. No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Well, okay.
I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
What did we just see? Wow, just